Okay, Jeffrey, here we are somewhere in the middle of, well, we're not even sure. We're either in Oklahoma or in Kansas. So what's riding around here like?
It's flat dirt roads, mostly. And all you see on the sides is corn, dirt road, house.
That's it? Huh. Keith, how would you describe riding around here?
Oh, it was very nice. It was very relaxing. It was great on the 990. It cut up.
Okay. And Steve, how would you describe riding around?
You all want to really know, there's hog farms out here. They smell wonderful. Yeah. So the hogs make poop to grow the corn. The corn feeds the hog. And Jeffrey wants to know where the product is. It's the hog meat, bacon, which we had this morning. Anyhow, Elkhart, Oklahoma.
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the...
Dirty old part of the city where the sun refused to shine. People tell me there ain't.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Now, my girl, you're so young and pretty. And one thing I know is true. You'll be dead before your time.
one thing I know is true.
This trail goes on forever, and there's big rocks that are in your way, and they're slippery, and they make you fall over, and they're big and you can't get up, and it's hot, and I'm tired of this.
No, it's fine. It'll be better sitting on the seat. There.
What are you doing?
I'm riding.
With the tire like that?
Yep.
Thank you. Okay, here we are. Look at this. In the middle of a hail storm in the middle of the forest. You can see the hail coming down here. Somewhere in Oregon. Jeffrey, how are you liking this hailstorm here?
My it hurts. I'm tired. My stomach hurts.
I want my mommy.
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, it would be nice if we could find something to get under, but who knows how bad it's going to get.
Taste in the sun.